My sweet boy, I thought I'd lost you. Why did you come out here to this wasteland? I've been looking for you everywhere. Why did you come out here?
To save what has been lost.
Here? What's been lost here? Why did you bring nothing with you? No food, no shelter? Why are you tormenting yourself like this?
Rest now. Rest. I understand. I understand.
I feel you must suffer. My days and weeks with no food, keeping no shelter except the stones, no bed except the dirt. You were always a lonely boy.
You often wander away hours at a time. Your friends, your thoughts and prayers. Why did you come here? What do you hope to get from here?
My flock is without a shepherd. Thus has been plundered and made food for wild animals. My shepherds no longer look after my flock, but rather care only for themselves. I will find my sheep. I will look after them.
Is that what this is about? The sheep? Sorry, I do not understand. You are not a shepherd. There are plenty of sheep. Our little town is overrun with sheep. What's so important? Just one?
If any man has 100 sheep, if even one goes astray, does he not leave the 99 on the mountain? Search for the one that has been lost. And he shall rise and shepherd his flock. The strength of the Lord. And in the majesty of the name of the Lord his God. And they shall remain. For at that moment, he will be great. Of the earth.
And now you're quoting scripture to me. That's the prophet Micah, isn't it? Why were you not to speak to me? Tell me why you're here. It's like you don't know me.
I know you.
You're delirious. Heat and hunger. You need to rest. I brought nothing with me for you to eat.
Have I ever told you what Bethlehem means? The city in which you were born? It means the house of bread. Shortly after you were born, your father had a dream. In this dream, an angel came to him and told him that the king was looking for you, to kill you. We left. We fled to Egypt. We're too young to remember. But the king did not know we had gone, and he was determined to know you were dead. He ordered the deaths of every boy in the kingdom up to 2 years old. Lo, mothers and fathers with no explanation or understanding watch their children slaughtered instead of watching them grow. There was no child left in the kingdom. Where once there was laughter and joy, there was only weeping and gnashing teeth. There were countless graves. Small, simple graves. Marked small, simple stones. Suffering and grief and agony. This world is filled with emptiness. What good can you do by emptying yourself? Your suffering is meaningless. All suffering is meaningless. Haven't the innocent suffered enough? What good can you do if you too are dead? You can end the suffering if you are the Son of God. You can turn the house of stone into the house of bread again. Starve yourself no more. End this meaningless suffering.
By every word that comes from the mouth of God? What would you know about the word of God?
Just as the rain and snow fall from heaven and do not return until they have watered the earth, made it flourish with seed for the sower and bread for the eater, so is my word that goes from my mouth.
tell me, Nazarene, what is the word of God?
I am.
We left. We fled to Egypt. You're too young to remember. But the king did not know we had gone, and he was determined to know you were dead. He ordered the deaths of every boy in the kingdom up to 2 years old. There was no child left in the kingdom. Where once there was laughter and joy, only weeping and gnashing teeth. There were countless graves, small, simple graves, marked small, simple stones. And the house of bread.
You can't save them.